Evening, fellow Ghanaians. Any date here? 22nd, right? 22nd of December 2020. Na masamba biem this time round. And sembia edia hini ewo ye political space. A very important. As a me share, na me continue to conscientize the ordinary Ghanaian to understand. Se Ghana ya timi yengi na anu, ya dia wo, da always tell you se, momani unhi ya Ghana man ya wara wo dia, menka se umfahun. The youth arise, Ghana youth for your country. The nation demands your devotion and dedication. Let us all unite and uphold Mother Ghana. And I've always said that. People should not take it as a joke. And eh? Clearly. Me do you so my team no hypocrisy is the order of the day. And I say, some people have strategically decided not to tell the truth. Because Ghana Hana Etino. MC Ubiya no tia bia no fo se. No kreka edin and I say no kreno edano e yamfan to the edantino. It is clearly eluding us na mankrophobia nya the penchant of telling lies and thinking the Ghana no it belongs to them today. And I was very busy today doing my things. A man for people some creating impressions. Ghana, you know, Bibi Kosumuye Nyanuma Muamano, Nemo Tiwana, my friend, idea, and echo. There's nothing going on in Ghana. It is just a theatrical group of disgruntled elements. Omo Ghana. Ah, Omo Kuanchi, Omo Kona, baby, no mudin se mu. Intino, me catch yourself, Sabri Amenoka, se upe se, utien sempa, share it with your brothers, because then maybe be a Ghana vibing him about the NDC and their diabolical agenda, which is very key. And then, since morning, upa fa ehi akramo nafa achimota mo nafa ehi mo se wo kumasi mo and then if you kumasi na ba akra na ko all over the places Ghanaians are going about their normal duties. Bibi anywhere si wo Ghana. It NDC for creating impression using the media to create an impression say ubi bibi cause wo Ghana. It's a total blatant fallacy, and nobody should accept that. Say, because so what is this? Is your path drive enough for the city of Accra? Right? Haruna Drisu, no more sorry, Koye, the Omo Yoma Deda, Joma, on any bar, almost change home here, Chiraya, Wada, Mitiban, Pahia, the bush of one in the getting money tree bicycle, which are what is it? Yea, T. Zungu, no, your one Echiran, Yenim, Etino. Mamun teki this say here in Myanmar, especially I'm speaking to our brothers and sisters in the diaspora. Nothing can happen. Omun ye mema, omun ni mushe, omun ni utu, and I will show you why they are just a bunch of irresponsible Ghanaians who think that Ghana belongs to them. Hey, and then me sorry I no pay. Adi a me share ya, e ma me buo fu a, ne me ba be video, ne ma ma dwese ka Christmas me di brunya, me ne me buzu ya fo na ga ajeni, na ya tena ho na Ghana fo a mo jio me no bi ajene ninka, ne ka video, me nye video no fo. But I feel say it is very important that this video no ever out. And na me sorry ano pa na me hwe TV, na me hu say minority group led by Haruna Idrisu. E si o ma nya ho anya the shenanigans. Enya the effrontery, enya the balls, and the petition, and the electoral commission say they are rigging elections. Now they want to present their petition to the electoral commission. You see, I have always tell you, say Ghana, say I'm fighting for Ghana. One way I be a mistake, yeah? Maybe my first evidence about a certain group of characters, or parliamentarians, they call themselves honorable men, and I'm ready to go before the privilege committee. So I'm unframe. And I will go because these people call themselves honorable members of parliament, walking to the heart of the legislature to present their petition. Here, this is Ghana Web. Ghana Web report. And as a graphic online, 14th July 2018. Tia Sameka, or since CID has submitted a docket to the Attorney General of the Republic of Ghana about NDC ministers who allegedly caught in double salary scandal in this country. Men can be in a mini anoma muti munti mi. We Ghana, start with Fibio, CID for Ghana, and a quay investigation. 2018, 14 July, report on the Babontini say NDC Waben, ministers are no mudia ban. Any MPs are no mudia ban. A BJ double salaries. Nebinu a minister, and almost a year MPs into a jacketriawa, no a jacketriawa. Na Ghana mamram. Tienio Ghana mamram. Section 121, clause 1 of the Criminal Code. Another Offense Act of 1960. Act 29. Harun Idrisu was on Onim Brofu, Onim Weya, and Owachi and Yako Nya Electoral Commission. He should be ashamed of himself. Sa act, no, may say repeat him, section 121, Act 1 of the Criminal Code Offense or Criminal and Other Offense Act 1960, Act 29, amended in 2012 by the same Harun Idrisu in Parliament. Act 849 say so we are by juma na we obi by juma we need kwan say we double salary so we are minister no one san koji another salary wo baby it is against the law CID for year hwehwemu no NDC for MPs and we are ministers including Haruna Idrisu allegedly I nay odi ani mu a odi ani mu say ko present a petition no. According to CID investigation, we are Ghana, allegedly. We are in the MPs, be a normal parliament, be a woman, Amma Kofi Bua, and then we can be MP for Ellen Bele. Amma Kofi Bua, no a minister for energy. Now, say MP for Ellen Bele, no, or J double salary. Criminal code, no action. ABA Fuseni, MP for Sanarigu, or no so Okahu. CID report nye mi osu bempa na meka hon. Oti asye, fi a vikweti, enen o kan hon bin oko, electoral commission, onon so so, allegedly, onon so so, eje double salary. This is a report coming from the CID, enye mi osu bempa na me oke treaty this report. Na Ghana MCT Banana Republic, people who perpetrated crimes, alleged crimes in this country, have the shenanigans to question the legitimacy of election in this country. And because the Attorney General, I didn't even see your Attorney General, until Betia Kufu as a one. Docket way, according to CID, any Ghana report, Ghana Way report, this docket was presented to Attorney General for review. Ebe si ne, ye timin chi ubiya anasi, ye timin fa MPBA, timin ko ni report. These are people who are lawmakers, and they're supposed to know the law in this country. Omo bumra so Ghana mra kesia. E chere se, uti omemu na ye minister na san ye MPA. Uni ukwane se oje double salary. Omo koje double salary. And yet they are working freely, questioning Ghana, ye democracy se ubiya go uya bem. Na sebi mpredu ya san allegedly, krofutechu wa mwa kan question the legislature in this country. These are facts from the CID. MPs and no sorry call electoral commission. No. What you say? Ghana mra HSA. Omo degree at the account my Ghana allegedly. I'm a net, they are working freely. And yet journalists in this country who are supposed to be the fourth estate of the realm. Journalists who are supposed to know better. Journalists who are supposed to conscientize the nation. You know, they are sitting down, they're holding cameras, following these people across in better jurisdictions in countries like United Kingdom and developed democracy, you know, you can't see this happening because these are facts. Our CID report, our MPs Harun Idrisu allegedly, any Omo Mudi WBA Fuseni Fifi Kwete, and Neil and Javanda Poy, any Kofo MPs, you know, almost about 60% of Mubesi Ko, electoral commission say, Obia Ria Bemuno. Na yen yomo domo petition kono. Eh? Etienda yen sum mebunu a yewo Ghana. yansu yam frem mebunu e wogane nina si yam sorry na yam pamo haruna edwisu nene mkrofu e parliament omudi omae Ghana yesika atu atu pre ewe omae Ghana allegedly no yansu su yam sorry ni yamfa mranche yansam ni yamfa konti maa nko letra yamfa konti maa enko parliament ko chesi haruna edwisu nene mkrofu anang say yata banana republic that is how we should do because Ghana mranu and no chesa Oma Mijimi and Yashi, they have violated the laws on this country. And I'm speaking to facts. These are violation of section 121 clause 1 of the Criminal and Other Offense Act of 1960. Act 29. Odia Omo Atna Parliament sa amende no. Odia 2012. Act 849. Stealing. Maji double salary. Manya the boss and that effrontery to go and stand at the electoral commission so biya ko wiya bem. Enya ya, MPP force mi blemu mo. Anka mo ba ye na anka mo ko fo mu na omu di sie ni nyonyonyo. Pay the law, legally this is laws of this country. Nobody is above the law in this country. They should call me to the privilege committee and I'm ready to face them. I am ready to face them. This is the law of Ghana. Enyem Rebio, the laws of this country. And they are legislators. Mutsa Krumha. Namu Bechre Oman say, what is good for the geese is good for the gander. Namu Mudia, Mutu Krumha. I'm a new man, Bibiano. It should be all right for you because Muyei and Ebere Haruna Drisu. Tussling with the police law enforcement agency. No be or TKJT and also be or T Kantamanto Sunni police in Ekoye. Even hustling with the police is against the law. You can never physically engage the police officers in that manner. Meanwhile, you're supposed to call yourself honorable members of parliament. Ah, muye lawyers, amuni mrase. Ghana mrakase. Se wone abato komisa nya jene wa abato hon sense mwa. What you do is to go to court, not to go to the streets and challenging electoral results in the full glare of the general public. Gimmickry. They should be ashamed of themselves. And I will say it and say it any day. Because no crow away, the truth is the truth. Uwa kodi afemfim diya meye pewacho. No asante zichi na kosra. Wa kodi.